At Lexington's Red Mile, the Haughton sweep was interrupted temporarily as Christopher T's bid for the historic $100,000 Kentucky Futurity falls short. And Waymaker wins for John Simpson, Jr.
Now moving up, Christopher T and Bill Haughton driving on the extreme outside. It's Neverly Diamond and Anvil with the lead. Way to Reason is out. Christopher T, and following him is Waymaker as they turn into the stretch. And following Waymaker comes Keystone Gabriel and Peter Haughton. Into that lane they come, and with the lead, it's Neverly Diamond under a drive. Coming on now with a rush, Christopher T in the middle of the track. Christopher T is driving for that lead. It's Christopher T, Waymaker on the outside, and Dancing Party. Christopher T, Waymaker, and Dancing Party getting up. Waymaker, Dancing Party, Christopher T, and Keystone Gabriel in the Kentucky Futurity.